2 years ago, I met actually the then Chief Minister of Gujarat, Bodhisat, in Jaipur. Okay. So I was with meet my mayor. So he was asking my mayor, how come you bring this Chinese guy here? So my mayor told him, he's not Chinese, he's Indian. So he looked to me and asked me, Mr. Lee, are you Chinese or Indian? So I say, Bodhisat. So he was astonished that I was able to speak Hindi, right? So, but you know...
But where do you belong to?
I was born in Calcutta, West Bengal. So I finished my high school in Calcutta. So left India 1974, went to Sweden and came here 30 years ago. So now I'm a politician in the city of Markham, right? So in Markham, we have 20% Indian. So I speak Chinese, I speak Indian. And for the last 2 years on India Independence Day in the city of Markham, I'm the one that go up and sing Jana Gana Mana, the national anthem.